Right.
Straight through that door, my love. Wish you luck.
Right. Here we go. If I got through today, it'd mean the absolute world to me. I'd be overjoyed. I just hope I do get through.
Hello. Hi. What's your name?
Kerrianne.
Hi, Kerrianne. How old are you?
23. This is bizarre.
I know.
What do you do for a living, Kerrianne?
I currently work in a shoe shop, but I think I might have been sacked.
Why are you going to be sacked? You missed
it. Everybody has to be in till 10 o'clock, but obviously I can't be there because I'm here. And they said, well, we've put you down as AWOL.
So you've got to make this one worth it.
Yeah.
No pressure.
No pressure.
What song are you singing for us today?
One and Only by Adele.
OK, good luck.
Thank you.
Come on, Kez.
Stop.
You've been on my mind. And I grow fonder every day to let my doubts go. You're the only one that I want. I don't know why I'm scared, 'cause I've been here before. Every feeling, every word, I've imagined it all. But you'll never know if you'll never try. So I dare you to let me be your one and only, yeah. And I promise I'm worth it to hold in your arms. And so come on and give me the chance.
Wow. You can sing.
Oh, thank you.
I think you've got a really good voice. Great personality.
Thanks.
And it's effortless. And I like you.
She's waiting for the punchline.
There's no but. That was a good audition.
Thank you.
You've just got it all, and you sing like it's just, like, so easy.
You've got an amazing singing voice, and you've got great likability.
Thank you.
I actually think you're the first person that's created goosebumps. Got a gorgeous voice, gorgeous face. It was a perfect audition for me.
OK, we're going to vote. Louis, yes or no?
Absolutely yes.
Thank you.
I can't wait to see you again. It's a yes, for sure.
Thank you.
I am going to say yes. Gerald?
Yes.
Thank you very much.
Kerrianne, can I call you a boss?
Yeah, definitely.
Welcome to messaging.
Hello, it's Simon Cowell. I'm phoning to apologise, actually, because of Kerrianne not being at work today. She has got through to the next round, but she's still like a job back in the short term. But if she makes it through, she'll probably never talk to you again. But I hope that's OK. Call me. Bye.
Thank you.
Let's see what happens.
Thank you very, very much, yeah.
See you in Wembley.